Howdy everybody, this is Bake with IronThroneCraft.com. Today we're going to be talking about the Alliance Weekly Pack, which is a well-kept secret in Iron Throne. A lot of people don't realize how much stuff is actually packed into this one weekly pack that you can buy once a week. So you go to the gold shop, scroll down to where you see it, and what we're actually looking at in this weekly Alliance package, the thing that makes it worth it, isn't this other stuff. It looks kind of unassuming, but these 50 Alliance quest refreshes right here, those things actually add up to quite a bit after you pop all of them. So back out, look at my starting stone. 2.1 million stones what I'm starting with. And so we're just going to use that to kind of track what we get out of this thing. Go to your Alliance quests, hit refresh. You're going to do that 50 times. Can take a while. So I sped it up a whole lot because it's really boring to watch somebody else do that. And after we do all 50, you see now I've got 39 million stone. So quite a bit of stone. You're also going to get some ore and some wood and some food and silver as well. Let's look at our hero experience. You see, I start at 10 and a quarter right there. I'm going to use all of these. These are all that I got only from the Alliance pack. I didn't have any going into this. And we're going to see how many it adds once I use all 20,000 of them. Goes up to 22 and a half. So I got about 12 and a quarter hero experience right there, which is pretty good. And it's worth a decent amount of gold. You're also going to get some Alliance shop points, and you're going to get some Alliance speeds, which are really important when you're trying to speed that professional help up, which you should be focusing on. So scroll down to whatever Alliance research you have running right now, and let's see how many speeds I got out of one of those packs. I'm going to use all of them. Starts at 18 days. You saw that. Use all my speeds. See what we end up at. And see, it was a little ballpark on what we're getting. Down to 7 days. So about 10 and a half to 11 days worth of speeds from that one pack. Let's back out and go to the shop and see how many honor points we got. The number of honor points you got are kind of a big deal because it'll save you a lot of gold depending on what you're buying out of the shop with it. I always buy premium teleports with it because those are 1,500 gold a pop and I use them all the time and it really adds up. Also, in terms of honor points versus gold efficiency, premium teleports really high up there. Some people use them on VIP or shields. I use teleports because teleports versus VIP, you get more bang for your buck buying premium teleports. You see, I got 10 premium teleports out of that, which is the equivalent of 15,000 gold just from this from the honor points gained from that one pack. So let's look at the breakdown there. I got 37 million stone, 12 and a quarter million hero experience, got about 11 days worth of Alliance speed ups, and 3 million worth of honor. If you do the math on that, it adds up to 175,000 gold. Or if you were to buy those things in other packs, it would have been about 15 bucks if you're using the other limited time packs. And that's all from one Alliance pack and just refreshing those quests a ton of times. You do need to remember that it is kind of random based on how many epic quests and rare quests you get. So you can get more, you can get less. But if you're going to spend an Iron Throne, you want to optimize. And check out IronThroneCraft.com for more information on how to do that. Give us a like, give us a follow, and stay tuned for more.